special day, festival day, and starting off with probably seeing my favorite diesel loco shit, Alco. A special thanks to Manoj for informing me about the link. But then before I start, need to get ready, need to take a bath. It's the Deepavali day.
Time is 6:50, the train departs Bangalore City at 7:15. It's getting really tight, I'm not sure if I'll be able to make it. I just hope I at least spot it, if not capture it. Spotting a GOC Alco would be a great way to start the day. Finally, the bus I wanted. Time is 7:11, just made it in time. So this is the spot. Need to find a place to get in, let's see. I found a spot, but not the cleanest of the ways. I can still hear the chugging. That was an amazing start to the day. Oh, and if you're wondering what this train was, it was Kachiguda Bangalore Express with KGM WDP 420045. Now it's time to head back home. Aditya explaining the local link, which you're going to see. People who saw my community post will know the link. Thumbnail will also be a clue. Happy Diwali. For this one, Mysore Varanasi Express. saw the special visitor just now, Malda Tonalco. Beautiful Diwali gift to all the rail fans from Bangalore. Now it's time to head to a new location and capture its return again.
Hola, man.
Okay, wait. Two more rail fans were yet capturing the Malda Tonalco. We're gonna meet them. Here they are. Happy Diwali, Naveen. Happy Diwali.
I know.
Tumkur Bangalore passenger and this one is Yeshwanthpur Mysore passenger by Asa. Regular linkage M. The MLDT loco should be at Yeshwanthpur. Let's see if I can find it over there. No, boy, put it in there. Alco, huh? At least lucky that we got it from the other side. Not sure what they'll do it. They may run it in SWR for a few days, doing some shunting activities. I don't know, it'll be nice if they do it. I'll try to spot it again. Now it's time to head back. And if possible, we'll have a look at it. That was not a great ending, but this is Okay, see you. Bye. Well, it's time to say goodbye to friends and head back home. And with that, it's time to end this video. See you all soon.